Yes, Charlie! Charlie Puth. Charlie Puth. And fans love you too.
If you know this next song, sing it back to me.
Yeah.
real quick. I have some family members in the audience, and they told me that my grandma wanted a shout out, so I don't know where you are. I think Pam, I think you're over there. Hello, grandma. Look how many people are here. Look how amazing this is. How cool. Hope you're doing well in New Jersey.
Oh, you're waving to your grandmother.
It's a song to play after that, and I hope you guys feel the same thing.
That's so nice. I don't
song.
See her.
Love and compassion.
I'm a lonely mind.
Oh.
Big shout out to IR for having us all up here. Everyone make some noise for this wonderful band that's behind me.
Yes! 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 Hey!
I love you so much. Thank you for being here.
Oh! Oh!
up in January. Why not?
Yeah! Glad to hear it! Glad to hear it, Charlie! Charlie Poof!
I always run out of things to say when it comes to play this song. I always end my set with it. And I just don't know what to say anymore. And,
what you guys say?
I must say, I never thought that this song would take on a life of its own. And I always thought it was just one specific thing. I never knew that music could branch out in so many different spider webs. It's a song of celebration, it's a song of remembrance. I'm very fortunate to be able to play it every night. I'm a little choked up once. If you haven't seen someone in a long time, just know that they're all watching over us. You know, while they got the best seats in the house. They're all watching over us in this new arena in DC. They're thinking about you just as much as you're thinking about them. And that song's supposed to bring that energy.
Yeah! Play that song, See You Again. Yeah, that's right.